Number one victory royale. Yeah, Fortnite, we about to get down. Get down, 10 kills on the board right now. Just wiped out Tomato Town.
Did you get enough love, my little dove? Oh, why do you cry? And I'm sorry I left, but it was for the best, though it never felt right.
Did my invitations disappear? What up with my heart on every cursive letter? Tell me why the hell no one is here. Tell me.
You've changed my face, haven't you? That photo of me that you like.
No, God, no, I changed it.
Who is your favorite child? I can't pick a favorite child, Techno. I can't pick a favorite child? What are you talking about? That's crazy, dude.
You want to go back? Why, Tommy? Look at you, sitting all alone now. No one came to visit, what a shame. You know why you stay out here in exile.
I know, but...
That's right, Gestapo didn't want you. From the start I knew this day was coming. That very soon you'd want to see your friends. Soon, but not yet.
But
trust me, Matt. I know best. I know best. Listen to me, Tommy. It's an unjust world out there. I know best. One way or another, they'll send you right back, I swear. Friendships that are done, governments and treaties, they don't want you back. It's true.
No.
Yes. Also, Technostera, they have pointy swords and stop no more. You'll just upset me. I am right here and I will protect you. Tommy, here's what I suggest. You had your trial, stay in exile. I know.
Tommy?
Yes?
Don't
don't ever ask to see Lamanberg again.
Yes, Dream.
Don't forget it. You'll regret it. I know best.
This is fucking dumb. You're dumb, all right? You're evil, and you're
Tommy,
not fun.
You're being dumb. You're being dumb. You're stuck in here with me whether you like it or not, okay? Whether you like it or not, you are in here with me for a while. We're going to talk.
No. We're going to have No, we're not going to... This wasn't the plan, Dream. The plan was to get
Do you remember? Do you remember we had fun together, Tommy? We're having lots of fun in here for a whole week. And I've changed, okay? I've changed. You're in here with me.
Are you fucking kidding me? Am I... Is this serious?
Yes.
I was about to be done.
Tom, I actually have a question. So, what was it, yesterday? Or, yeah, when Dream was getting real mad at you, he said he didn't... You say he didn't care about anything, but, I mean, surely he cares about me, right? You think? Right, Tommy? Surely he does, right?
He cares about George, if that makes you feel any better.
Well, no, but surely he cares about me as well, right? Because, like, we're, like, friends, you know? Like, best friends, you know? Like, I think he definitely cares about me, right?
I don't give a fuck about Spirit, okay? I don't give a fuck about anything, actually. I care about your disc.
Yes!
Tommy, you don't have to... You can give it to me straight. I'm tough.
He doesn't care about you. You're just one of his many bitches.
Oh. Well, that's okay, right? Like, I mean, that's fine.
Well, it's very sad.
I mean, but... That's fine by me,
you know? I'm sorry.
That's okay. That's fine.
I'm sorry.
Fine. I mean, I'm friends with Tommy in it now, so it's okay.
Well, why would anything be wrong? I'm totally fine. The Maddox's fine. Luis is fine. I'm totally not nervous.
Your eyes doing the...
I'm the strong one. I'm not nervous. I'm as tough as the crust of the earth is. Okay. I move mountains. I move churches. And I glow because I know what my worth is.
Of course. I mean,
hey, where are you going? I don't ask how hard the work is. Got a rough, indestructible surface. Diamonds and platinum, I find them, I flatten them. I take what I'm handed, I break what's demanded. But under the surface, I feel berserk as a tightrope walker in a three-ring circus. Under the surface, was Hercules ever like, yo, I don't wanna fight Cerberus? Under the surface, I'm pretty sure I'm worthless if I can't be of service. A flower, a crack, the straw in the stack that breaks the camel's back. What breaks the camel's back? It pressure like a drip, drip, drip that'll never stop. Whoa. Pressure that'll tip, tip, tip till you just go pop. Whoa, oh, oh. Give it to your brother, your brother's older. Give him all the heavy things we can't shoulder. Who am I if I can't run with the ball? If I fall to pressure like a grip, 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 and it won't let go. Whoa. Pressure like a tick, 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 till it's ready to blow. Whoa, oh, oh. Give it to your brother's stronger. See if he can hang on a little longer. Who am I if I can't carry it all? If I falter. Under the surface, I hide my nerves and it worsens. I worry something is gonna hurt us. Under the surface, the ship doesn't swerve. Has it heard how big the iceberg is? Under the surface, I think about my purpose. Can I somehow preserve this? Line up the dominoes, a light wind blows. You try to stop it toppling, but on and on it goes. But wait, if I could shake the crushing weight of expectations, would that free some room up for joy or relaxation or simple pleasure? Instead we measure this growing pressure. Keeps growing, keep going, 'cause all we know is pressure like a drip, drip, drip that'll never stop. Whoa. Pressure that'll tip, tip, tip till you just go pop. Whoa. Give it to your brother, it doesn't hurt, and see if he can handle every family burden. Watch as he buckles and bends but never breaks. No mistakes, just pressure like a grip, 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 and it won't let go. Whoa. Pressure like a tick, tick, tick till it's ready to blow. Whoa. Give it to your brother and never wonder if the same pressure would have pulled you under. Who am I if I don't have what it takes? No cracks, no breaks, no mistakes, no pressure.
You are not real. 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 You don't want to know the truth. You don't want to know the truth. You don't want to know the truth. I don't want to know the truth to what? The truth to... Wake up, 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 wake up. This is, they're toying with me. They're toying with me. They're actually, everyone is toying with me. They are always toying with me! Every single time!
Remember, it was always nice having you around as family, you know. Having a family in general was great.
Right, yeah, right. Until it wasn't.
Well, what do you mean?
But you're saying, like, having you around all the time is family, like, and then that ended. You were there, you were my dad, and then bye. Well, and I didn't get a note, and, you know, I didn't get to see you.
I took you with me, we had a nation to leave.
You know what's funny about the fact that you're saying we had a nation? I actually had a lot of things. Well, I had so many things. I had Lomanberg, I had Philz, I had you, I had friends, I had Las Nevadas, I had when Schlatt was leading, I had when Tubbo was leading, I was in the revolt, I was in everything. But you know what I wasn't? I wasn't cared about. I was in everything, but no one cared. I was always tossed aside. Things started up, they were funny. Join us. And I was like, yeah, you know what? I've been tossed around every single time. Maybe this time, they treat me like family. And then the next day, it falls apart. Everyone leaves, and Fundy is left.
I did care about you, man. I think.
Why did you die?
Why did I die?
Why did you die, Wilbur?
I was very sad.
Why couldn't we just walk away? Just you and me.
It wasn't that simple, man. I need to tell you this.
Do you remember when Techno attacked and everything? I was there. Do you remember when the flag was burnt down?
Techno attack?
Do you remember when the flag was burnt down?
Yeah, I remember the flag being burnt
down. I was there. Do you remember when I had to give you a spy diary, which I worked on for days, months, and it was never used?
Oh, Techno blew up it.
I did so much, and no one cared. Well,
I did care, Fundy. I was in a really bad place in that ending time you're discussing. I thought I cared too much about these people. I'm not going to give you excuses, Fundy. I need to I need to tell you, I've been doing this for people, and I feel like it's very important. You're probably far more importantly needing this than anyone else I've really given it to, it feels like. But I'm sorry for not letting you feel like you were cared for. I'm sorry for you know, leading you into this and forcing you to do this, and basically forcing you to have to go and look for, you know, what I couldn't be for you, which was a family. I never intended you to feel this way or for any of that to happen, but I know it has, and I just hope you can, you know, hear me out.
I appreciate that. I do.
Even though it's hard for me to admit, this is probably the hardest thing for me to admit. I want, this is the hardest thing. I know this is so hard. I found apologizing to you felt like nature, but this bit took a little bit of thought. Fundy, I'm happy you found something in Las Nevadas. I'm happy you found something with my rival. Even if he is my rival, I don't care. As long as you know that wherever I'm gonna go after this, wherever I end up, I've always wanted the best for you. And if this is the best for you, is this the best for you?
Yeah.
I'm happy.
I get that, you know, you're a grown up and all, and you're my dad, but this is the first time I heard that. You've grown up, right? Like, I appreciate that, man.
You think? Really? I'm trying really hard.
I can see that. I can see that. I appreciate it. It took you some strength to apologize, but I appreciate it. I just don't forgive you. I'm glad that, you know, I'm glad that you accept that you fucked up, and I'm glad that you apologize for it, and I'm very happy that you're supporting me, even though I'm with apparently your rival. I didn't even know about that, but
why?
I'm happy that you are okay with that, but I'm not okay with you. Well, I don't like this. I appreciate it, but I don't like it. I don't want you here around me. I can... ever.
That's okay. That's all right. As long as you remember the playing catch and fishing, right? You'll remember that when I leave, right?
Right. I'm not even with Las Nevadas anymore. I called quits on everything that was around me. I set my bed and my house very far away, and that had multiple reasons, but you know the biggest one?
What?
I knew that you would come back. I knew that I didn't care for it.
Well, I'm sorry.
I don't want to deal with you.
I wish you told me this. This feels so sudden. I mean, what? You've set your bed far away. Well, how will people know where you are? What happens if you need to? If you respawn, what will?
I don't care about anyone around me because no one's ever been. I don't care for the people that I know, I don't care for you.
That's okay, man. I think you. You don't need to. I think it's great that you found a way to be self-sufficient and live on your own. But you've set your bed far away. You've dropped contact. You've left Las Nevadas. That doesn't sound like self-help at that point. That sounds like you're heading down a dangerous path.
Well, I'm done with you. Leave. I don't want you around me. I don't. Just leave.
Okay. I'll see you around, Sunday.
This is my magnum opus.
What's a magnet opus?
Magnum opus. It means great work. Wilbur, I'm afraid they're not going to make it back to the barn.
What?
I have no choice. I'm languishing.
What does that mean?
It means I'm dying. Wilbur. We're born, we live, and when our time comes, we die. It's just the natural cycle of life. My webs were no miracle, Wilbur. I was only describing what I saw. The miracle is you.
I guess you know my future, right? I mean, how often do you get a chance like this? There are some things I gotta know. For instance, my marriage. Am I doing the right thing marrying Beatrice? Did we grow old together? You're gonna love her until the day you die. Maybe I don't need to know any more than that.
Because you get in people's heads, Will, all right? You're like a little caterpillar, all right? You go in through their ear, and then you hatch a butterfly. Before you know it, your brain's just colours and flying.
Yeah,
and then you're making the wrong decisions.